Hi, thanks for joining me on this meditation. My name is Mavin Kaura. Today we'll be doing a nice meditation by Shaman Durek. So find yourself a nice place to lay down. Find yourself some place to rest your head in case you don't like the back of your head on the ground itself. Remember to breathe and relax. Find the balance within. Follow the music that is in the background as Shaman Durek guides the meditation. Let me know what you thought about the meditation. Enjoy, and thank you so much. Have a great day.
Go find a place to lie down and get yourself situated for your meditation. Beautiful. Now that you've found your sacred place to lie down, close your eyes and take some deep breaths. Inhale and exhale. Good. We're going to start with a deepening energy field. And just listen to the sound as it penetrates into your body. This is going to bring you into a very earth octave tone inside of your body. This earth octave tone inside of your body is deepening you into the earth, pushing you into the earth, literally pushing you through the floor. And keep going deeper down and through the floor. Keep going. Good. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Keep going into the earth. Keep going down. There you go. Keep listening to the sound as it keeps pushing you deeper and deeper into the earth. As you go deeper and deeper into the earth, feel the energy inside of your body right now and notice the sensations you feel in your body. Just bring your attention to those sensations, whatever they may be. Good. And continue to breathe. And as you go through those sensations, go deeper, deeper, deeper down into the earth. Keep going down into the earth to really ground you in. Really ground you in. And as you go deeper, 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 and deeper, and deeper down, all the way down to the center, you end up in a beautiful place of light. This beautiful place of light is very powerful. And it sends energy out to every aspect of every being and every living source on Earth. Now that you're in this light, this is the place of manifestation. What I would like for you to do is to just think of all the things you would like to manifest in your life. And every time you think of it, notice the sensation of joy and happiness taking over your body about that which you're thinking about. Remember, when you're here in this place where you are right now, in the center, you can think of anything, everything you think of that's in alignment to your highest truth and your highest good, and that it's easy and effortless to show up in your life, you will begin to feel happiness and joy and exuberance over it. This energy of happiness is allowing your being to connect with it on a soul level. This energy of happiness begins to take you to higher, higher places in your emotions about that which you are speaking or thinking about. Now that you are in this field, begin now when you hear the sound of the bell and the sounds that come after, and just start thinking about everything that brings you joy that you desire in your life. It can be anything from money to new jobs, to new ideas, to new experiences, to meet certain types of people. Whatever you want to manifest, do it now. Once you hear the bell and you hear the sound that's coming, begin your manifestation in the center of this place. When you hear the bell again, let go of it and notice the energy that's floating and moving through you. In front of you, there is a bridge. Go across the bridge. Beautiful. Now that you are on the other side of the bridge, you've been transported to a part of your life, a moment in your life, an emotion, a vision, a thought, an experience of something that happened in your life but it's been holding you back from that which you asked for. Give it love now. Give it more love. And more love. And more love. Keep giving it love. There you go. And as you're giving it love, beginning to open and connect to this powerful source of energy. This powerful source of energy that has now taken place because you have given unconditional love to the image, feeling, and idea of this situation that took place in your life that caused you pain or difficulty or sadness or fear. All that you have given love to has now made possible everything you manifested in the center to become manifest. These energies are now moving into your life. I will thank the ancient ones and the spirits on your behalf. Thank you, divine spirits of light, masters in healing, principles of prosperity and abundance, and divine blessing. Thank you for holding space and energy for the manifestation and energy of every person who manifested and brought their energy into the center. Thank you for amplifying it out into the world. Thank you for speaking to the minds of those to be brought in to support the vision, the idea, the thought, or the feeling. Thank you for allowing the energy of love to be constant and maintaining and sustaining within the junction and understanding that is happening when change occurs for the highest light. This energy now is creating a beautiful light frequency that has shifted and lifted all of those programs, belief systems, and all the things you've been holding on to, fighting with, and fighting yourself with are now being released. The stubbornness, the fear, the judgment, all being released right now. Breathe. This energy now, source, is now being able to move through into the physical plane without any resistance or hesitation. This is allowing the highest dispensation of light frequencies to now match and orchestrate the energy forms in which you have put into motion from the past and that which you have created in the future, of the now future. This energy that has been created and is now expanding and opening up for you, all of these possibilities are now being orchestrated in the right way so that you are able to achieve the highest level of manifestation. This is a very powerful manifestation tool. Continue to breathe. Good. And as you are now, you can walk across the bridge because you have completed the energy that was necessary to clear any roadblocks, obstacles, or anything that could get in the way of that which you are manifesting. Breathe, inhale and exhale. As you cross the bridge back into that field of light consciousness, you begin to notice that there is a beautiful rainbow bridge. The sounds are now pulling you on that rainbow bridge. This is the bridge of joy and happiness. The first part of the bridge is pulling you naturally through all these different colors. Every color that you're being pulled through is the color that your body needs the most right now. Notice the colors that are being pulled through your body. These are the colors that you need to invite in your clothes, in your life, or images you see in your pictures, things you hang on your wall, or anything that you have should start matching the reflection of these energies that you are now passing through. Keep noticing the color that stays with you the most. That is the color that needs to open up more energies for your manifestation. Remember the color. This color is powerful and opens up powerful doors for you to create more sustenance in your life. Whatever it is that you manifested in that center of that light field consciousness has now been amplified and amplified and amplified and is now creating all the energy pieces to bring it all together It's powerful. Breathe. Inhale and exhale. As you breathe, inhale and exhale, you begin to go into a room. You notice you've been transported to this room. Notice what the room looks like. Good. Keep noticing what the room looks like. And as you notice what the room looks like, you go deeper into this room and you're looking for a box. Keep looking for the box. As you're looking for this box, keep looking for it. Good. Search the whole room for this box. Go through every area in this room until you find the box. And when you find the box, notice on the box there is a green heart. Glowing, beautiful, emerald heart. As you open this box slowly, inside there is a symbolism, a material symbolism. Notice what it is, what it looks like. This symbolism is what unlocks your ability to go further in your life without complication. This energy in the box, this item in the box, opens up the doorways for greater dimension for you to access at any given time and connect you with new energies and powers on the earth. You will know the meaning of it once you see it. Go ahead, open the box. This energy is so powerful, so delightful, so wonderful, so blissful, filled with elation and joy, pleasure, opening up the sacred gates of energy. Now feeling that energy penetrating into your body. That's the energy that penetrates into the body, and it allows the body to move through these energy frequencies that are no longer operating in a field where everything is necessary, is acknowledged. The energy dynamics of that open up the highest level of truth for all people. Breathe. Breathe and know that you possess what's in that box is also in you. And this box is the revealing of that energy that will momentum you and move you into that which is in most harmony for your being from this day forth. Breathe, inhale, and exhale. And as you do, begin to notice yourself flying higher into the sky. Notice how good it feels to fly, how free it feels to fly, to be off the ground, completely free. And just go ahead and have fun. Have lots and lots of fun and keep flying. There you are. Yes, keep flying. Go even higher. Go higher, all the way up to the light of the sun. Keep flying around and notice all the weightlessness, all the heaviness, all completely. This energy that is moving and shifting is operating on this complete field of consciousness of unconditional love, creation, support. sounds are changing things within your body. These sounds are opening up organs and tissues in your body and flushing out any toxins and poisons and energies you've been holding on to. These sounds are moving through your cardiovascular system, increasing your oxygen and moving out poisons out of your mouth and throat. These sounds are deepening the energy frequencies of light into your muscular system, cardiovascular system. These energies are now opening up the highest possibility for joy, happiness, and love, and allowing the highest level of love to pour in to the vessel. This energy is powerful. taking in the sounds until you are returned to your body. Good, welcome back. Just breathe, you've been returned to your body. Just keep breathing and notice how powerful, wonderful, and amazing it is. How you feel so wonderful, amazing, you're so lit, and you're riding the lit train. I love you. I love you, love you, love you. And I know how powerful you are, and I'm so grateful and thankful for it. There are more powerful, amazing people on the planet who are not afraid to live. You can follow me at Shaman Durek at Instagram or sign up on the newsletter at shamandurek.com.